battle begins.
I walk among you.
Too late. I could have gone that one.
That's a good end. I shouldn't have executed the blacksmith. Well begun is half done. You are in my presence. Keep your thoughts to yourself. This would make a great story for you if you were going to live. Behold, the Bone King!
Better than me. Way better than me. Got level 2, he's got to be careful now.
A path opens. A bone to pick. The treasure. We are in a battle. Travel, my home.
Much better than last sitting, but now it's like fine, it seems like. I always forget that there's a lot of mana needs in here, and the second skill costs so much actually.
Yeah.
Skellies did well. Hook locations have been really good. Should I get more crit? Probably. It's a rad game. Against Ursa. I don't really feel like I beat him in a 1v1 very well, so like... does feel like the right move. They have a lot of magic damage and disable, so I probably need like BKB this game or something. Actually rather have that, but these extra crit levels feel kind of good, to be honest. I'll be really greedy, I'll just get more crit, but probably should just do the safe thing. It was pretty nice to get the extra Mortal Strike levels, because then I had basically the capability to fight like Centaur and stuff more. Let's be extra greedy though. I'll go more Skellies, because now that the lane feels easier, I want to just have more Skeletons so I can like farm faster. There. Now we'll enter the jungle for the. Excuse me? That's not what I told you guys to do. I told you to get last hit, scum. This is the part where things get a little slow. Shall I be still greedy? Oh no, I was slow. I hesitated. Took some damage, Pierce. Okay. I think we're gonna win for sure, but usually you're supposed to grab like an attack speed item to accelerate a little bit faster for jungling, because right now I'm not. With my attack speed as weak as it is, I'm not really farming that fast. Skellies want to steal the last hit, it's not my fault. Got so golden right before I got my last hit. As I tank for these Skellies though, my DPS seems completely fine. Getting that tier 1 tower certainly helps too, because if they want to gank me, they have to TP here and they have to run a lot farther, so it just feels worse. On your way, little skelly mans. So what if I swagger? winning my team the game? No. But maybe later I might. Have to walk away now. Could get outmaneuvered here. Right before Rad, and that would feel very bad. Okay, fireworks gonna ramp up now, I am sure. The reason I'm getting more of stun is because I'm going to be fighting a lot now, and getting the fourth point of Vampiric Spirit isn't really that important, basically. I think I'd just go full SNY, honestly. go skelly damage. Oh, I should. All right, I think we're gonna win. Does he even have Dehuzel Blade? I don't even notice. I've not been watching. He is going for it. I have to buy it. Yeah. I just always save it until I'm like, I'll wait for the right moment, and I just know they can never use it. Oh shit, he sniped him, dude. Take Botrax easy, guys. I already got the tower. Skellies. Could you snack on me again, please? So I can heal. Can you dismember me again so I can heal? Alright. That works too. Okay. Oh man, I was hoping someone else could eat me in time.
Okay, we won. I collected their bones! Except for Ursa's. No bones from Ursa.
So basically, my team owned the shit out of the game. I did fine for the first, like, 8 minutes. I did, like, slightly good. Basically because Pudge hooked well and I reacted alright. And then I hit creeps like normal. And that was it.
Okay.
Challenge complete. Hell yeah. Give me them shards. So, I'm gonna run ads now. And then, I am out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hell yeah. Well, it's got my creep plastics. Finished. He's just standing there dead. Lena. Finished. Was that some sort of misguided tribute? These are nice. I like the drawings. Many peasants. Good team coordination. AUI also didn't die. He did 20k damage. I did third highest. Basically, everyone owned, and I was there. At some point, I mean, I ran in. Like, when I got Radiance, I jumped in fights, because I don't want to fight before Rad. Once you get Rad, your win capabilities are just so much higher, but... Yeah, he was going to build the Fusil Blade, but then he's like, well, he's already got the shard. There's, like, no reason now. It's not as good anymore. So they just, like, set tempo for me, and I didn't have to do much. Just hit creeps. But my net worth was fine. Not as good as AUI's. Holy shit, dude. Fucking owned. He had more net worth than me. I was wondering how he got a Solar Crest so fast, but... I hit the towers. I did do 12,000 building damage. That's true. A lot of it was like skellies. That skelly push on bot tier 1 was really effective. Basically got the full tower in one catapult wave. And I didn't even like pressure that much myself. The skeletons just tanked for forever. And then, purple, yeah, we got a bunch of kills. I was doing pretty weak at first. They were owning me on last hits, but then eventually, I don't know, they just stopped hitting their mojo or something. They didn't last hit as well, so it just became like easy. And then once I got 3 points in my crit here at by level 7, it's like I could actually harass the centaur down. Even though he had a vanguard, it just didn't matter because I was like hitting him for like 240 damage or something. So he felt a little bit scared, I guess. Maybe it's because other people were playing off map or something. But yeah, then he left lane and I was like, okay. If you leave lane as centaur, you kind of lose the game. I feel like it's not good to do. You're supposed to like plant your ass in lane and stand there forever. to pressure wave, but because he left, I could do like maximizing my farm. If I had to jungle earlier, it would have been worse. Like, I didn't want to go deep into my jungle running around camp to camp before Relic. That was slow. But because he left the lane, I got to sit there for like an extra 3 minutes hitting lane creeps. So it was really big. All right, that's it for ads. Thanks for watching, hey guys. Goodbye.